Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Indian actress Sagarika Ghatge's family. Sagarika Ghatge is a famous Indian film actress who works in different languages like Hindi, Punjabi and Marathi. Sagarika was born on 8th January 1986 in Kolhapur, Maharashtra, India. She belongs to a royal family as Shahu Maharaj of Kolhapur is her forefather. Her father is Vijay Singh Ghatge and her mother is Urmila Ghatge. Her grandmother Sita Raje Ghatge is the daughter of Maharaja Tukojirao Holkar III of Indore. She has a brother Shivjit Ghatge who works as an accountant executive in a private company. She had been dating the famous Indian cricketer Zahir Khan, to whom she got engaged on 24th April 2017 and got married on 23rd November 2017. Sagarika did her schooling at Mayo College Girls School, a boarding school in Ajmer, Rajasthan, India, and her graduation from HR College of Commerce and Economics, Mumbai, India. During her school days, she took part in several sports competitions. She is also a national level hockey player. After completing her studies, she started working as a model and did many modeling assignments. As she is a great hockey player, she got the chance to play the role of Preeti Sabharwal, a member of the Indian women hockey team, in the famous Bollywood film Chak De India. Since then, there has been no looking back for her. She became the brand ambassador of a global athletic footwear and apparel company, Reebok India. In 2012, she got a lead role of Ahana Sharma in the Bollywood film Rush, but the film did not go well. Sagarika was then cast in the lead role in Marathi film Premachi Goshta. Apart from being an actor, Sagarika is also a model and has appeared on the cover page of many well-known magazines. Sagarika also participated in the season 6 of the Indian reality show Khatron Ke Khiladi. She was one of the finalists of the show.